why you are where you are, why you're thinking what you're thinking, why you're seeing what you're seeing. You are essentially a product of your environment. So I try to be as aware as possible at all times in order to do that. I did for a long time work repairing antique jewelry. So that aesthetic really struck me from a very young age, just try to incorporate them into my work as organically as possible. You should ever worry about being too weird or making somebody uncomfortable because you are the way you are. Let your freak flag fly, always. My name is Ellie Landsman, and I am a creative.